If you're looking to learn how to buy a domain, you're in the right place. Here we're going to be using the website called Namecheap. As the name implies, you could get a .com for as little as $5.98, or as low as just 98 cents if we look a little bit further. Now, why Namecheap? Namecheap has been around for such a long time that the customer service is actually pretty good. Don't just believe me, but believe the countless reviews left online for Namecheap. Now, you could do that research on your own, and I do recommend you do, because don't just take a random dude's word for it online. So let's go into how to buy a domain. Here, if we click on domains, we can see the options that were presented. Now here, I'm being quoted in prices in GBP. I'm going to go ahead and select US dollar as my currency. I purposely wanted to show that just in case. So for example, let's just say I'm going to make up a fictitious domain name that I would be purchasing. But let's just say it was babalu.online. Let's hit search. As you can see, this registered domain name was registered already in 2023. Not a problem. Let me just fix this so I could highlight this special pricing on how little domains could be. And here we have it. Just 98 cents for this particular domain name extension. Now, before you proceed, you actually want to know what domain name you want. What extension, meaning this part here at the very end after the dot, that you want for your domain name. I always recommend the .com if available, as it is in this example right here. Now you may be wondering, what happened to that special pricing from previously? For new customers, you want to make sure you apply the special coupon code NEWCOM598 or whatever coupon code is applied for your first purchase for new customers only for a .com for just $5.98 right now. So let's go ahead and continue. Let me show you the plethora, or the long list and range of ideas that you can actually have for your domain. Here in my example, I'm going to go with a branded search term. I'm going to go ahead and add this to the cart. See, it's uploaded right there to our cart. And here we go. We have all these other options here, and we can search by popular: .game, .me, .io, .xyz, .inc, .pro, .co, and so on and so forth. The list goes on and on. We could search for international as well, in terms of being it more country specific, and so on and so forth, or $2 or less. For example, this one's pretty close at .art for just under $3, .beauty, .boats, .click, .cloud, and so on and so forth. Now you can continue to search. What I strongly suggest, though, make sure you have the idea of what you want before you actually start. Take a few minutes, take a full day, take a whole weekend if you need to, and proceed from there so that you don't end up buying a whole bunch of domains that you actually do nothing with and end up spending hundreds, if not thousands of dollars like I have over the years on purchasing domains that I thought I would be using. So please, just some precaution there, because I don't want you to spend money when you don't have to. So let's go ahead and click on View Cart. Once we've selected our domain, we can see here we could apply a promo code. And let me go back to the homepage by clicking on the Namecheap icon logo right here on the top left of the screen and scroll all the way to the bottom. And here we go, right there. Click on it and you'll be presented with current promotions. So monthly promo codes, let me click on there. Here we have it, the monthly promo codes by Namecheap, so you can continue on how to buy a domain. Now, remember, when you first sign into Namecheap, you need to sign up. So we could click right here in the very top left corner, signing up, or continue with the checkout process. It'll ask you to sign up. So make sure you enter your correct email address, double check it before you proceed with it. Let me show you what that looks like here. You want to pick a username, follow these instructions, a very secure password. You want to confirm the password, so make sure you write it down or save it in your password manager if you have one. Your real first name, real last name, email address, make sure you double check that, and create account and continue. Now you can see here, we could always chat with a live person. It's so helpful to do that, by the way. It's so helpful. And here we have the chat options. So quick and easy to connect with somebody. Now let's continue. Let me close that out. Let me close that out. And now let me go ahead and log in and apply the promo code again. Here, as you can see, I've logged into my account. I've attempted to apply the promo code, but it did not work, unfortunately. Aww. As stated in the terms, we didn't actually see a promo code. This is just something I wanted to try out. So let me go ahead and remove that. Your case may vary, so just read the terms before going into the promo codes and trying to use one. Nonetheless, these prices are pretty cheap. And here I'm going to go ahead and see what it looks like for 2 years. 1 year, we could see I have a discount already. Normally the price for this domain name extension is that much right there. Let's just see what it looks like for 2 years. So I'm getting 53% off the first year. Now I actually want this domain, so I'm going to go ahead and proceed. Should I do 1 year? Should I do 2 years? Or should I do 3 years? You let me know. Let's go with 1 year. All right, let's confirm order. Here I get to check out with PayPal to continue on how to buy a domain, or I get to select other payment options. If I select on other payment options, that'll take me to the part where I could select credit card and fill out those details and so on and so forth. In this case, I'm gonna go ahead and just check out with PayPal. However, before I do, I'm gonna go ahead and log into my PayPal account to make this a seamless process so that it's just one click here and there, and I'm done. I've logged into my PayPal account, as you can see in the top tab there. And here I'm gonna go ahead and click on checkout with PayPal. Now to continue to how to buy a domain, I'm gonna go ahead and make this purchase by clicking on continue to review order, which will submit my payment using my payment method to buy this domain. And there we have it. We actually finally were able to buy a domain. Right there, as you can see, it is proof. Thank you for your purchase, your order number, such and such, placed on such and such date and time is completed. Now, what we want to do is manage the domain and find out what we need to do to connect this to our website. And we do that by clicking here on manage. This is what it'll look like once we're inside our dashboard for the particular domain. And we can see here, it's been registered. We get to play around with the settings, such as name servers and so on and so forth, or go into advanced DNS. And all this I'll be covering in my next video right here, where you'll be wanting to go ahead and click on it right now to make sure you have all these settings set up correctly. In particular, if you want to set up your web hosting the right way, step by step, click by click, or if you're looking to learn how to buy the perfect domain and you're just not ready just yet, click on this other video right here to learn how to pick the perfect domain name. And now you know how to buy a domain and do it pretty cheap.